Kim, we'll send it back over to you.
All right, thank you so much, Margie. You know, these guys have been cooking for us all morning long. This is a real breakfast, people. Okay, in case you needed to know, here we have Joe Clark. He is the human crawfish. But let's start with Bill Coons, owner of Highway 61 Roadhouse and Kitchen. You guys obviously are very practiced at the crawfish boil. You got another one coming up?
Yep, we practiced today for Saturday, starting at 1 o'clock till the crawfish run out. These are not crawfish to be served Saturday because they'll get in town on Friday night.
Okay.
But we have specials on hurricanes, we have crawfish, we have shrimp for those who are less adventurous. And then from 6 to 10, we have St. Louis's finest Cajun band, the Zydeco Crawdaddies.
Okay, Joe, I have to ask, are you feeling safe right now? Are you a little nervous right now?
A little bit, but I'm the ones who are safe, they're not. They're about to get eaten.
You can run on land a little faster.
Yeah, that is true.
What else is going to be going on at this event, you know, for those people, you know, who've never been to a crawfish boil? Tell them.
Well, it's basically eat as much as you can, drink, and listen to the great band that we're going to have, and get the great service that we provide.
I love that. He said eat as much as you can and listen to the music. What is it about Highway 61 Roadhouse that has you so attracted to, like Zydeco culture, your Cajun, Louisiana? Tell me about that.
Well, Highway 61 is named after the highway that runs between New Orleans and St. Louis, and it's called the Blues Highway. So we celebrate the food and the music of the Blues Highway.
Okay.
So we do Cajun, Southern, barbecue.
All right.
All that stuff.
Oh, we were talking a little bit earlier. You were telling each other you're actually from Yorkshire, England. What is your favorite Southern dish at Highway 61 Roadhouse?
Probably got to be the ribs. I do love the ribs. They are really good. With the potatoes.
Are you guys going to be serving that night at the crawfish?
Full menu available for those who don't want crawfish or shrimp boil.
All right, everybody. Well, we have the 10th annual crawfish and shrimp boil, but they have a full menu at Highway 61 Roadhouse and Kitchen. That's going to be May 4th from 1 until 10. 34 South Old Orchard Avenue in Webster Groves. Just go to highway61roadhouse.com. Just like the crawfish said, eat as much as you can, drink, and have a great time with your friends and family here on the 9 a.m. show.